Create a plane and set it to Shade Smooth. Add a subdiff modifier with 5 levels of simple subdiffusion and apply it. Next, add a multi-res modifier with 3 or 4 levels of simple subdiffusion. Set the scene resolution to a square format. Clear the rotation of the camera and move it up the Z-axis. Set it to orthographic with a scale of 1.7. In sculpt mode, in the brush symmetry options, enable X and Y tiling. The tile offset value should be the same as the orthographic scale. This offset makes it easier to sculpt over the seams area. Now, when you go over the border on one side, the brush stroke reappears on the opposite side. Finally, you can bake the camera view as a normal map or a displacement map. The result will tile seamlessly.